Dowdy chirping as he usually does.
Whoa, big boy.
Task.
Translating to 8-6 here in the second.
Here's McCann with a chance, and he scores! First guy he hugged was the referee. And then he has his Canuck teammates come over and celebrate.
About this. This is Thursday's game. Watch the right-hand side of your screen and Tyler Kennedy. This is before he scored two goals.
Fluctuated over the years. That bothers him. He said,
in case you're curious about these things, we talk about Alexander Radulov not playing for a good chunk of that first period.
Five and a half minutes left here. Third period. Trout finishing a check. Oh, Trout sends Weiss to the ice.
So Jackman kind of lures him in there. Everybody in the league knows that Jackman doesn't shy away from any fights. Everybody, look at the fingers right here.
Keller on the bench loses his balance, falls onto the ice, and the reaction from Hampus Lindholm when he got back to the bench was priceless.
Just one of those games. A full moon tonight, Jonesy.
Wow. Eric Cole streaking in, shoots. Bishop save, rebound, score! Eric Cole!
That's one through the five hole on Ben Bishop. Hand up. There's Greg Kimberly. Why not? A little high five on the way by. Look back.
Game two in a tougher game for the Ottawa Senators because they won't get four in a hurry like they did against Martin Brodeur.
And after the hit, listen in.
You remember the pregame? These are the faces you can get in Richard's eyes. Okay, well, we got Happy Lappy. We've got a whole bunch of faces from this guy. I tell you, he is getting under everybody's skin. Never ends. Let him and the crowd take it away.
Don't fucking do stupid shit.
Don't dye your hair.
Good one.
In the middle, the give and go, and the get back. Gosta, there's one. There's PK Subban, who actually gets his stick on it. And hey, a little thank you very much from one man to another right there.
Montreal penalty number 76, minor penalty for embezzlement.
Now Zuber's in on the forecheck, and he tackles Markov and tosses him down, and that'll be a penalty.
I did not fucking throw him down.
So Zuber's doesn't like the call.
What, you got it?
Yeah.
Cross checked him right here.
Yes.
And it's fucking cut wide open.
Did I stick it through his program?
Oh, fuck.
How's your breath? It's not good, eh?
No, I meant in terms of conditioning.
Oh. Yeah, it's fine. I mean, obviously, it's a fast game out there.
Gamers! Mwah! Oh!
Tell you.